Goa government is thinking of developing agriculture as the most viable option in the mining belt since mining leases are cancelled by the Supreme Court. It has also decided not to go to the Supreme Court for a review. According to Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar, mining today contributes only 4.5% to Goa's gross domestic product. So Goa's economy is not in danger, but a course correction may be on the anvil.
Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar spoke his mind on the mining crisis at the BizFest on Friday. He also said various other legal options are being examined to overcome the crisis that has arisen due to Supreme Court's order to go for fresh environmental clearance and auction of iron ore mines.
People definitely will face problem because of unemployment. That aspect will actually start after releasing. Because the existing stock plus the time given could very well take us to May. And after that, anyways, mining industry was stopped. One, of course, agriculture can be pushed in those areas, which we had done in 2012-13. The second, third aspect is about starting the mine and the industry which was depending on the mine. Where through the legal process, they can be also part. They are not being debarred to be being a part. I don't see big reason why I should be much worried about it. That's because of, I'm talking only of government part of it. That is because number one, mining, which was about 18% of GDP in 2012 when they were shut down, and I managed to ride over the situation. Today forms only about 4.5% of the GDP, possibly not even that. So that is one aspect. The decision was taken during my tenure. And the decision was taken based on High Court decision. So how do I go on interpreting? High Court says one, then Supreme Court says that High Court decision is not wrong, not right. High Court has not interpreted us correctly. So it's a confusion scenario. So there is no point in going for any further legal to complicate the matters more. But definitely there are other options as well.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.